One of my favorite books is The Immortal Life of Henrietta Lacks by Rebecca Skloot. If you've not picked this book up and read it, I highly encourage you to do this. This is about Henrietta Lacks, whose cells were the first that were immortal, and they're still alive today and used in research. This is a nonfiction book, but it reads like a great story. I encourage you to pick it up.